हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल स्टडी पॉइंट। मैं मेष सिंह। सो टुडेज इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन रीसेट द पासवर्ड ऑफ आवर वर्चुअल मशीन इन एजर पोर्टल इफ वी डोंट रिमेंबर व्हाट वी हैव सेट पासवर्ड व्हाइल वी आर क्रिएटिंग वर्चुअल मशीन्स। सो फॉर दैट प्रैक्टिकल लेट्स गो ऑन एजर पोर्टल, लॉग इन विद योर सब्सक्रिप्शन आई डी एंड पासवर्ड। आई हैव ऑलरेडी logged in my ID and password, so it will automatically take us in our Azure portal. So first we have to create a virtual machine. So I'm going to virtual machine, click on add virtual machine, and after that it will ask you the default basic configurations or which you can mention, like your subscription type, Azure subscription one which I have. If you have multiple subscription, you can drop down and select according to you. And after that we have to create a resource group, so I'm going to create resource group here, RG1. After that it will ask you for the virtual machine name, so I'm going to keep here demo 002 or 001. After that it will ask you for the region locations. Region means location where you want to install that virtual machine on Azure portal. So I'm going to change it east US. You guys can select according to you or according to the coast. Okay, after that it will ask for a image which operating system you want to install in your virtual machine. So I'm going to take Windows 10 for this demo. You guys can select according to you. And after that it will ask you for the size of your virtual machine, so you guys can change the size from here, or also you can select size from here also. So I'm going to keep default basic configuration for this, because my free trial subscription is expired. If I'm going to take higher configuration, that it will charge to me. So I'm going to keep this basic configuration for that. And after that, I'm going to set username and password. So I'm going to username here, study, and password, anything you guys can mention, because we have to reset the password from Azure consoles. So that practically we have to do. So it doesn't matter if we remember this password or not. So I'm going to enter this password, and after that we are going to allow a port number RDP 3389 for remote desktop access, and I will accept the licensing. After that, network disk I am going to select standard SSD disk and keep going default settings. In under networking I'm going to keep all default settings, nothing going to change. In management I'm going to disable the boot diagnostic, and all setting going to keep defaults. Advanced I'm not going to mention anything. According to tag also I'm not going to mention anything. And after that we will click on review, and once review is validation passed, then after that we have to create the virtual machine in Azure. So click on create. Once you created on virtual create button, you will get the notification on right side corner. Submitting the deployment to resource group, RG01 is in progress, and you guys can see the notification here also, which we are going to deploy in our Azure portals. So I have told you many times, like whenever we are going to deploy any virtual machine in Azure portal, so four things getting automatic created with your virtual machine. One is public IP, second is network security group, third one is virtual network, and fourth one is network interface, and after that it will create your virtual machine. So you guys can see that four thing is created here by default, and after that your virtual machine is getting created. You guys can maximize this and you can check the details also. So let's wait for some time while your virtual machine is getting created. So your virtual machine creation is still in process. So let's go on Azure homepage, click on virtual machine. And you guys can see the virtual machine details here also, like what the name we have mentioned for virtual machine, demo 001, types of virtual machine, and status is still it's creating. And resource group is RG1, and location we have selected East US. And what the source of image which we have selected, it's marketplace. And that it will show the subscription which we have used for this virtual machine demo. So after that we click on the virtual machine name, and we can see the loads of details of our virtual machines here, like resource group, location, subscription type and subscription ID, which operating system we are going to install in our Windows virtual machine, and what the configuration we have selected for this virtual machine. You guys can see here public IP for virtual machine. If you guys want to change any networking virtual network, you guys can click on here and change the details. And also you guys can see more details here, properties, if you want to see the more details. If you want to monitor the CPU utilization, memory utilization, network utilization of this virtual machine, you guys can go into the monitoring tab. After that, capabilities, recommendation, tutorials, if you need any help regarding this, you guys can get help from here also. So we are still waiting for that, because our virtual machine is creation is in a still process. So let's wait some more time. So now you guys can see that our virtual machine is created, and I'm going to use this public IP for access this virtual machine. I'm going to enter username here, study, and password. I can add anything wrong because we have to do practical for testing. So I'm going to keep mention anything password. I'm going to enter it here, next. So it will not accept the password because we forget our password. You guys can think we can forget our password and we have to reset with new passwords. So you guys have two options. You guys can create new user also, or you guys can reset the password for same user also. So what and how we can do that? So go to your virtual machine on Azure portal, and in the left panel under the setting option, drop down the mouse and you will get an option for reset Windows support and troubleshooting tab under support and troubleshooting options. So click on reset. If you guys want to create reset your username and password, you guys just enter your username here, study, and you can mention the new password here. Or if you guys want to create new username, you guys can type the new username here and create new password for that. So I'm going to keep default username which we have created, study, and going to password new here, and make sure password length is minimum 12 character. After that you guys can change it, but while we are resetting or we are setting password in our Azure portal, we have required minimum 12 character passwords. So once you enter the username and password correct, after that click on update. It will take some time to getting update on your Azure portal. Once it is getting updated in your Azure portal, you guys can log in with this password on your Azure virtual machines. So I'm going to show you both options, like with new users as well as old user which we have created while we are creating virtual machines. So now we have reset the password for study user. In the next option, I will show you with new user and new password for that. So let's wait for some time while setting is getting saved in Azure portal. It's not taking too much time to get shave. So now you guys can see that password reset for study user is completed successfully. So now I'm going to create one more new user here. So I'm going to take here demo and going to password set here. And click on update. So that user also getting created on your virtual machines, and password also set on that username. So we are going to use this username and password for access our virtual machine. So let's go on our virtual machines. That is our public IP of the virtual machine. Click on connect. Enter the username here, demo, and password which we have created, and wait some time while our password is getting updated on our Azure portal. So now you guys can see that for demo user password also successfully created, and I'm going to access this username and password for our virtual machine. So I entered the username here, demo, which I have created a new one here, and enter the password for demo users and click on OK. So it will ask you for the authentication. Click on yes, and you guys can see that our virtual machine is getting access through new username and password which we have created after create the virtual machine. So you guys can also do that. So you guys can see that it's creating our profile in our virtual machine window 10 which we have. So you guys, if you guys have forget password in your virtual machine. It's maybe Windows, Linux, or anything. But you guys can reset the password in Azure portal. So let's wait for some more time while our profile is getting created on these virtual machines. So I will give you the one more example how we can go ahead. Click on virtual machine. Go to your virtual machine name. Click on your virtual machine name. And your virtual machine, left side, your virtual machine detail we have. And in the left side, we have option for overview of the virtual machines, then setting, then operations, then monitoring, and after that support and troubleshooting. Under support and troubleshooting step, we have option for reset password. So in reset password option, we can reset our password, or we can set new username and password in our virtual machines. So according to us, we can do that. Okay, you guys can see that our virtual machine is still accessing, creating profile. So I got a message from lots of people how we can reset the password from Azure virtual machine if we forget the password or it's not accepting our old password. So is there any option to set new password in Azure virtual machines? So that's why I have created this video. You guys can access your virtual machine with new password if you forget your password or it's not accepting your password. So like that, you guys can see that our Windows 10 virtual machine which we have created with study user, and after that we can reset the password for study user also, as well as I have created new user demo and set the password here, and I have logged in with new user with demo which I have created after my virtual machine creations. So you guys can see that our virtual machine is accessible after that. So hope that lecture is very helpful for you guys. So I wish you guys subscribe our YouTube channel, share and like the videos. And I will show you one more here. If you go on Study Point YouTube channel, Study Point by Mr. Singh, you guys will get my channel on first windows. Click on that, go to playlist, and you guys will get all the playlists which I have created on Azure or YouTube channels. So one is Microsoft Azure Administrator AZ104 in Hindi. Second is Microsoft Azure Administrator AZ104 in English. Third one is AWS Solution Architect in Hindi. And some other important videos I'm going to keep under the other important playlist. And one another is Terraform in Hindi. So you guys can check according to you which you want to learn. So thank you guys. Keep watching. Bye bye and keep supporting.